So underway in the second heat of the women's C2 200 meters. Canadians making a quick start. French looking to keep tabs. Powerful performance from Ukraine, but struggling to reel in the French and the leaders into the final furlong. The boat from Canada, but now powering his way through Ukraine. Not quite usurping Canada, but happily into the top three, along with France. Canada taken on the line. The three boats safely through to the final.